Okay, we're back with 105. It's going to be just like 104, it looks like, but this side, we're going to do this over here. Looks like we got the same parts, IP screws. And M screws. And a little piece of tape. So we're going to want to tape those on. Those clear tube things. Try to make them as even as I can. Oh, I just screwed that up. Look at that. I used the one piece and did it. All right, untape. Back the truck up. I wasn't even paying attention. That's some good tape. Because that's really on there. F me. I'm just going to use some of this. That tape's destroyed, so I'm going to use some little electrical tape and redo this. Make sure I got both of those clear tubes going. All right, so I got two this time and not just the one. Got our little box here. Get the little hold down. Wrong way. Our IP screws. Get those in, flip this up. One NM screw in there. Thank you. And then we get the little cover piece. It's just gonna snap on like that. And then I'm sure in the next couple issues, we'll get these run. We'll stay separated there, going down. Both those, that's the issue. Again, like, thumbs up, subscribe.